Back.
Great use of emotes.
Ooh, I got a Snapchat.
Oh, final.
It's just me being really confused.
Whoa! I screen wrapped by accident!
Uh-oh.
And there's Spazer after it!
That's three shots!
No, it's the victory, Crocomire!
Would you like to remind people about betting?
Remind the people about the betting!
What's the max?
By the spinning,
I broke it all over the face!
I can't, I gotta watch this.
Oh, it's so broken!
Can you hear me right?
You run around the wall.
Oops, I bet wrong. Oh, well.
Good job, Bart.
Wazzah!
You're a winner.
I am. What did I trip over?
You are the winner of science.
What? Is this
science
a slope?
Women.
No. How did I trip over it, then?
Science.
You went into the ceiling and then into the floor.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, I can't stop that.
He's below the lava line.
I totally did that by accident.
Quick, Bart. Try jumping.
I did.
Jump.
What the? What did I do?
Was it praise the sun?
Jumping was not a bad idea.
Oh, hey.
But now you're still stuck.
No, he's charging his cap tank.
Two shot. Need to crack open another beer. And I'm not cracking open the coffee beer.
Mark, that was three shots.
Yeah, I know. I need two more.
You died.
Rip. Mark.
I have to die.
He was a good guy in the end.
But then in came a rolling cabbage.
I'm drinking some more Farmer's Daughter.
Good.
Is it a nice and wet drink, or is it dry?
Your beers are weird.
It's a microbrewery. What do you want from me?
No, I mean, like, the thing connecting your beers together is weird.
It's because it's an industrial sample pack.
Well, no, that's kind of the new thing that you can get, because you can actually recycle them instead of, like the rings.
Okay, so how did me freaking out on Crocomire get me to wrap?
Also, you know what's nice about those? It totally covers the top of the beer, so you don't have to worry about, like, weird shit going on. You don't have to, like, wash the top of your beer off.
Just different.
Who the fuck washes your beer off anyway?
Is there a glitch death shot?
You really should.
Well, Bubba, what is
I did it again!
The wrap, and that in itself is a shot. And it also guarantees that he's going to die, because he's stuck a room and a half below the map.
Where am I going? What am I... Whoa!
Break the game again? Did you do the wall thing?
Oh my god, this is weird! I'm trying to get out of here, and it might be working. I'm getting higher...
Did you find an exit from the wrap?
I think I might be. I'm off the top of the screen now.
Like I said, you're a room and a half down. You need to get back up to the door.
I'm getting close. I'm completely off this. This is fucking insane!
Yeah.
I got out! I got out for a minute! I stopped taking damage!
How?
I'm out! I'm almost out! Climb, bitch! Climb! Climb! I'm out! Hold on. How far am I?
He was out of it for a bit.
I'm getting out.
Come on, Park, you can do it. I believe in you.
Unfortunately, you're like 17 rooms away from the door now.
Look, it doesn't matter.
27. 36. Keep going right, you're gonna run out of door.
How did me betting that amount.
Oh, this is amazing!
Give me a dead even amount. Holy
cow. Fire Striker? I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I'm behind Crocomire! I'm out!
What?
No, you didn't. What?
Oh, I'm almost
you
out.
You escaped the screen wrap.
Almost.
No, he didn't.
I was behind Crocomire. I think I'm in the first level of acid. I'm less than a room away. Oh my god, I was behind Croc. Oh, I'm so close to out.
Oh my god.
Oh, I almost got out of that.
Almost got out. You triggered the screen wrap.
I was like 6 layers from being completely out of that.
Well, like, I'm not sure if you can actually escape, though, because I don't think you can.
No, I am positive I can. Alright, guys, this has turned from a drunk stream into a... By the way, I'm doing a shot for breaking the game.
Yeah. Every time you every time you do something new with Crocomire, it's a new shot, so...
Yeah. Poor Croc.
Jesus.
He did manage to escape damage during...
He triggered the death animation inside the screen wrap.
Oh, I saw his energy there. I was trying to grab it. I just got to figure out how to grapple him while he's falling on top of me to get it.
Jesus Christ.
Into the wrap.
I can't believe you triggered the post-death. You triggered the Wii wall.
I almost got out. I can't figure out how I got the wrap while he was falling on top of me, though. I just did it by accident.
Yay!
I can't figure out how getting the Wii wall to trigger while you're in the screen wrap.
Oh, I'm climbing high. I'm going to get out of this. I am absolutely going to get out of this one. I'm already through like the top of the first screen. So, we can pretty much say it puts you like 3 screens deep.
Okay, you guys ready for the baby crack-a-mote?
I'm already to the point where I can get out of the damage.
Oh, that's super cute.
That's adorable.
Thank you.
Chat, how loud is my music? Do you think I can get away with highlighting this?
Fuck.
What? What?
I'm trying to talk about it more.
I will.
Just mute your video and closed caption it.
Also, Albino Croc is apparently usable now.
Okay.
I didn't even see Albino Croc.
I might not have the energy. I've triggered the death. I'm like a screen deep. All fucked up. I didn't get behind it, but I triggered it.
No, it looks good.
I'm stuck on something.
You found good something job. Solid?
I think I found the pillars. I'm behind Croc. I did. I'm stuck on the pillars.
Zach.
Yeah.
Good job.
Well.
The Albino Crocomire?
Oh, thank you.
Did you see mine?
Yeah, so... You might not be able to get out because you do get stuck on those pillars. Like, there comes a point where you just stop being able to run.
Park, what actually happened is because you keep running right, you probably hit the end of the identifiable map.
You think if I turned around and started running left?
You gotta stay centered.
Okay, so run one right, run one left?
Well, just you have screw attack. Just go up.
I can't go up. I hit a ceiling.
Seriously?
At a room's depth, I hit ceiling.
Oh, you're hitting the ceiling of the room below you.
Yeah. There, it still fills it in as rooms.
I don't think you can actually get back into this room.
Oh, I can. You watch me.
No, but you can't interact with the room itself. Eh. You can get back into it, but you can't interact with it.
Oh, yeah, probably. All right. Well, I've collected spacers, so...